All of you welcome to. Danny Catalan on guitar, my brother. Kyle Forster, Woods on the keyboard. Compass, our drummer. Awesome. And Matt Hunter, you ready to start playing Silver Jews? And for you history buffs, this was the guitar that David used to record the Arizona record. He stole it from me, I stole it back.
It has a horrible time staying in tune. I'm playing it for David.
Matt's gonna play the guitar.
You
know, I screwed
it
up last night.
Yeah.
There's one back there.
Thanks for coming, everybody. Everybody wants perspective from a hill, but everybody's one.
Goes on hills higher hills. Meanwhile, back home at the ranch, I still get up early every morning, and I never knew a better place. I believe the stars are the headlights of angels driving from heaven to save us, to save us. Look in the sky, driving from heaven into our eyes. And final words are so hard to divide. I promise that I'll always remember your pretty eyes, your pretty eyes.
Twice without crying, which is my biggest accomplishment of the last fucking decade. So thank you.
There was a disaster rehearsal.
Yeah. guys, since we're doing stories a little bit, I told this one before, but just as my old band, Uranian Storm King, was driving down here from Western Massachusetts, like 1993, David was with us. And I don't remember who was driving, it was either Peyton or Sharp, but we were like doing the sawmill or one of these like narrow little things with the center lines with the raised bumps. And Peyton leaned over and said, "You know why they have raised bumps in the middle of the road?" Like, no, he says, "To help blind people drive." And he was so persuasive that for 3 seconds we were like, "Of course, that makes so much sense." Insight into the man's character.
Ready?
It was either Peyton or Sharp.
We could be